Indian politicians criticized the government digital economy reforms. Nowadays, India is increasingly engaging with digital currencies. However, according to country's Parliamentary Standing Committee on Finance, quoted by the Economic Times, some local representatives fear that Bitcoin could become a parallel instrument for cycling black money and a source for terror financing.